Sometimes it seems that there are forces at work that envelop all of us. Perhaps there are people who we see every day and never notice, never think that we've seen them before. And we continue. Every now and then, an event throws this strange balance of ambiguity out of whack. And on some molecular level, it is too much to withstand. The balance between light and shadow is upset, and masses are forced to occupy the same space, if only for a moment. The universal course has changed then, yours, mine. For when we leave here and return to whatever we normally do after this, things might be ajar, but would we notice?
Hey there, grilled cheese. Bastards!
Please hang up and try your call again. Please hang up. Huh. We're sorry. The number you have reached is not in service.
No, I need help! No, no! Ah! God. 911. What's your emergency?
Hi. Yes, I
We're
really
sorry.
Need some help.
The number you have reached is not in service.
Angels sing of hope and light. Hear their voice and end this night.
Get this motherfucker.
And so, bodies shift and lives shake. Today is different than the last. Outside, the world has been altered.
Hey there, grilled cheese.
Paths have been offset by millimeters. Potential energies transformed to kinetic.
Sulfuric acid that completely deteriorates the flesh.
One must realize that when you lose your wallet, or screech to a halt at a yellow light, you are changing the outcome of your day. You are changing the lives of those around you and mine. And perhaps that is why I do it.